The Batman Tumbler is for sale for $1 million. Since you probably don't have that kind of cash, check out these other movie cars. Number 3, Herbie.
This may be a fast takeoff.
53 is numbered after Dodgers pitcher Don Drysdale. Number 2, Vin Diesel's Dodge Charger from Fast and the Furious appeared in 4 of the films. And number 1,
this is a big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life.
Back to the Future's time-traveling DeLorean. It actually used a Porsche engine.